singing Ladies Love Country Boys by Trace Adkins, here is Ryan Gamboa.
This one's for all you sophisticated ladies out there.
She grew up in the city in a little subdivision. Her daddy wore a tie, mama never fried the chicken. Ballet, straight A, most likely to succeed. They bought her a car. After graduation, sent her down south for some higher education. Put her on the fast track to a law degree. Now she's coming home to visit, holding the hand of a wild-eyed boy with a farmer's tan. Oh, while she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, girls there, Charlie Daniels yelling, turn it up. They raised her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
You know that one's true.
Yeah, you know mamas and daddies want better for their daughters. Hope they'll settle down with a doctor or a lawyer and their uptown ball gown, hand-me-down royalty. And they'll never understand why their princess falls for some camouflage breeches and a southern boy draw. Oh, while she's riding in the middle of his pickup truck, flaring Hank Jr. yelling, turn it up. They'll raise her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys.
Oh, I'll tell you now. Thanks, Zach May, for being here. Appreciate you coming every week.
You can train them, you can try to teach them right from wrong, but it's still gonna turn them on. When they go riding in the middle of your pickup truck, Blair and Leonard Skinner yelling, turn it up! They raise her up a lady, but there's one thing they couldn't avoid. Ladies love country boys. They love us country boys, yeah. Na 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 na.
Let me hear it, Noah. No, okay, all right. Na 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 na. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it.
Nah, 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 nah. Go ahead, leave that there, cowboy. Go ahead. Giddy up on over here now. All right, man. Let's get to our judges. Judge Bacon, what's sizzling?
Man, you got me in the mood for some country fried bacon right now, I tell you that. Every week you come in and you really just take the stage. It's not even about your singing anymore. It's about your interaction with the judges, with the audience, and that just increases the amazingness that you are as a performer. I'm so proud of you for making it this far, and I hope you make it all the way.
Thank you, Judge Bacon. I like
that. Judge Christian. Do boys love country music too?
I was thinking to myself, ladies aren't the only ones.
Yes.
Guys love them too. And I agree with Judge Bacon here. Your character, your charisma on stage is just up there with the greats. So I enjoy you. I enjoy you making us laugh. I enjoy you interacting with Noah. Keep going, man. I hope you make it to the finals.
Thank you.
Thank you, Judge Christian. Judge Noah, as a lady, did you enjoy our cowboy singing that country song?
I did. Ryan, you just catch me off guard every week. And I know that it should be on me at this point, but every week I just Yeah, you blow us away with the performance.
My bad.
Smoothest cowboy in the farm.
Let's hear from Danny Black.
Thank you, Judge Noah.
Thank you, Judge Noah. Judge Danny, your thoughts on Ryan's performance tonight?
Well, I could feel Noah's ears burning from all the way over here, so you're doing something right. You know, I wasn't really a big country fan. This last song kind of missed its mark with the whole fried chicken thing, being a vegan and all. However, I think this week you definitely brought it up. You got the judges, you got the audience interacting. So the charisma's there. It's just so similar to what you've been doing every week. So I'd like to see it, you know, vary it up a little bit. But we'll see where it goes.
Thank you, Judge Danny.
Thank you, Judge Danny. Judge Belade, track star here at Academy of Art University. What do you got to say to our cowboy Ryan?
You know, every week I tell you I love the way you take over the stage. I absolutely love it. It's great. It's so much fun to watch, and it's great. But this week, what I will have to say is I wasn't impressed as much as I was in previous weeks. You missed a couple of the lyrics in there. You stuttered a little bit, and that's not what we're looking for going towards the final. So if you do make it back, make sure you get those words right.
Thank you, Judge Belade. Well, yeah. Let's just take this time out to see what our judges do have to say in the votes. Bacon still loves you.
I love you.
We got it, but you know, you still got a yes from the guy. You know, you brought the right
two
charisma.
Yeses, one like from Noah.
Awesome.
Thank you, judges. Now, thank you, audience, judges. Show us your vote.
What do you got to say, audience?
Yes, everyone.
1,500 yeses. And if you at home want to vote for Ryan Gamboa, you can do so at academiesgottalent.com.
Or you can go on our Instagram or Twitter at academiesgt2, which.